So Team SCG, we're back with a brand new NBA 2K15 discussion video for you guys, and I'm really excited to talk to you guys about this because honestly, man, 2K has just been coming up with so much news right now. It's getting really overwhelming, man. It's hard to make a video on so many things, but you know, I'm doing it for you guys. I know we're getting some hate on the comments down below, but you know what? I know a lot of you guys showing support, bro. I'm just trying to give you guys the news. You guys deserve to know it. Some of you guys don't have access to Twitter and whatnot, so you know, I'm just here to share with the news with you guys, man. So I hope you guys do enjoy that. And I was actually at Best Buy because this news came out around an hour or so ago, but I was actually at Best Buy getting streaming equipment for you guys. So expect to stream hopefully by tonight, if not tonight, 100% tomorrow. We're going to be doing a lot more high quality with the green screen and stuff, but without further ado, let's start talking about it. We're going to be talking about one type of news that was released today right now, and then maybe in an hour we'll talk about something else that I'm really excited for, but this is really big too, and I know a lot of you NBA 2K fans, especially who played back in the day, are really excited, because guess what? A brand new game mode is going to be coming down on NBA 2K15. This is going to be a next gen only on the PS4 and the Xbox One, and it's going to be called My League. NBA 2K15 My League, and it's basically Association, which we really didn't see in the past, and I know you guys really did love Association, man, and you know, I joined a couple of associations before, a lot of fun, but this is gonna be Association on steroids, bro. I'm gonna leave the link with you guys in the description, so you guys can definitely read it. It really goes in depth, but you know, I'll be talking to you guys and give you guys some things that they're gonna be having. One awesome thing you can see is they're gonna have a custom roster. Really am liking that. You have full control on everything, the difficulty, the chemistry, the injury effects, the draft class quality, which really does make me believe that we might see custom rosters for future draft classes, aka next year. So that's an awesome thing right there. We got a salary cap, got a hard cap, we got so many things, man. Like I already said, injury effects, bro. I can read this entire thing, it'll take me like 10-20 minutes, but yo, we get full control on every single thing, man. You get to pick any team you want, you get to control every single team you want. There's just so many things, you guys totally gotta read this, bro. I'm so excited for this. And the only downside is this is not going to be online, it's going to be an offline association, but they are working on an online thing, which will be in 2K15. It's going to be an online league or so, if you will. So I'm really excited that they're even doing that for us, bro, too. And don't worry for my MyGM fans. Don't worry for the MyGM fans. MyGM is returning. And, you know, we really don't have much detail on the MyGM for 2K15, but all I'm going to say is this. We're getting MyGM back, we're getting this back, and just wait till next video, because a brand new thing is coming back next video, and oh my god, wait till you hear my thoughts on this. Hope you guys enjoy Team SCG. The article is in the description down below. Go ahead and read it. Let me know what you guys think. Association, or should I say, My League, as an NBA 2K15. Peace.